Cake. Use cake. I can't interact with it. Wait, where'd the cake go? It disappeared. The bunny eat it? Yeah, I think the bunny ate the cake. It's not your vegetarian.
Huh?
Whatever. Hey gamers, Sophie here and welcome to Cherry Pop Productions Gaming. If you're new here, welcome. And if you enjoyed this video, consider giving us a like and subscribe. Today we're back at Scary Teacher, so let's see where we last left. We last left on this chapter called Nacho Average Squad. The last prank we did was X to Die For. Now we're gonna play That's Not Bunny. Do they mean that's not funny? But instead of bunny, it says bunny. Because it's Easter, and maybe because there's an Easter bunny? Yeah. So what is going on with her? Why is she upside down? What is happening? I don't know. Let's find out. So let's play That's Not Bunny. A chocolate bunny, some sharp treats. Surprise Misty with a hoppy Easter. Okay. Hoppy Easter. Oh.
Easter fun in my town? Who are they kidding?
She still hates Easter. Oh, she's taking the chocolate bunny. Oh.
Now I'll see who dare celebrates Easter.
She really hates Easter. Oh, they're all so sad. She stole the chocolate and the wheel thing. And she said, Easter in my town. This isn't even your town, Misty. Or is it? I don't know. Make Misty Easter Bunny a horrible experience. How? Let's check the shed as always. There's probably not gonna be anything new, but let's just check. Oh, never mind, there is. Dart? Why is the dart so gigantic? They're so big! Look, they're so big! There, I got giant darts. Yay! And where's the chocolate bunny? Misty, hide it, I think. Can I have a bite of the chocolate bunny? I'm looking for it. Oh, it's right there! Wait, where's the green... Didn't I get the green key? Wait, oh, I can't get it anymore. Fine, I'll use the shortcut. There we go, I'm inside. Can I bite you? No, oh great, you found me. Ah, she gave up. No, I'm always gonna bother you, Misty. See, there's nothing new in the study room. Oh look, it's Misty's horrible picture. Okay, I don't know what room is this. Oh, now we're at the kitchen. Wait, where is Misty? Oh, I think she's going to the kitchen. Oh, never mind, I don't think she is. Yep, she's not going to the kitchen. What's this? I got a funnel, okay. Wait, oh great, it's locked. Why is everything locked? Oh, at least the windows aren't blocked. There, yay. Okay, is there something new? There isn't anything new in the backyard, yay. Let's go back inside and search for more new stuff. Upstairs, there you go. Okay, now we're outside. Let's use the ladder. Let's not go inside. Misty's inside right now. Okay, let's check the workout room. There's nothing new in the workout room. How about the office? There's nothing new in the office. Oh, never mind. There is. What's this? Place it on the bunny. Okay, I'll do that later. There's nothing new in this room. How about this room? There's nothing new. How about this room? Also nothing new. What about the workshop room? Nothing new. Yay. Wait, is this supposed to be a vacuum? It looks like it. There's nothing new in the bathroom. Nothing new in Miss T's bedroom. There's nothing new in this room. Yep, there's nothing new. Nothing new in this bathroom too, right? Yep. How about the torture room? Yep, there isn't anything new in the torture room. So, this game is telling me to place the vacuum cleaner on the bunny thing. Wait, where's Miss T? Where is she going? Oh, she's going in the TV room. Okay, she's watching TV. I don't know why she's so sad, but okay. Place it on the bunny. What? I can't place it though. Do I place this? Oh, or this? Oh, I have to put the funnel? Okay. Ugh. Now start vacuum. Okay. Fill the bunny with arrows. Oh no, but Misty's getting out of the room. Ah! Oh great, she found me! Ah! Oh no! Ah, get out of the room! Ah, okay. So what did the vacuum do to the bunny? Did we vacuum all the candies inside? Wait, Misty, don't you dare check the bunny. Okay, thank you. She's going upstairs. Yeah, it looks like the vacuum sucked up all the candy from the bunny. Okay, let's go back inside. Wait, I'll just go from here. I don't know if Misty can see me from here. Okay. Fill the bunny with arrows. There we go. Insert the arrows completely. What? How? How? I'm very confused. Do we use cake? Let's use the cake. Use cake. Nope. Okay. Oh, wait. Oh, there's a wheel thingy here. What do we do with it? I can't interact with it. Wait, where'd the cake go? It disappeared. The bunny eat it? Yeah, I think the bunny ate the cake. It's not your vegetarian.
Huh?
Whatever. Okay, you know what? Let's go find something new. I think we missed something. Let's check the basement. This creepy basement. Oh, there is. What's this? Adjusted on the funnel set value. What is this? Wait, this is a leaf blower. Okay, what are we gonna do with this? Oh, tap anywhere on screen to start and stop the... Oh, wait. Leaf blower value selected. What? I'm so confused. Wait, where did it go? What? Oh, she's right there. Oh, no. Hi, Misty. Wow, she didn't even see me. Oh, never mind. She saw me. I can't believe. Oh, no. Wait, where? Oh no. Where's Misty? Oh, there she is. Hi, Misty. Ah, you can't catch me, Misty. What happened to the leaf blower? I think I glitched the game. Yeah. Let's see if we can find a leaf blower. Hurry up, Misty. Go back inside. Maybe it went back in the basement. Let's go see. Hurry up, Misty. Go somewhere else. Wait, is she gonna find out? No. No. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh. Okay. So let's try this again. Okay, I'm back. Okay, let's go get the darts in the shed. There's the shed. And the funnel. It's in the kitchen. Let me go get these gigantic darts. Oh great, Misty's in the kitchen. Oh, now she's going outside. Good. Great, the door's still locked. Let's go from here. Okay, Misty's exercising now. Let's go get the funnel. And get the leaf blower. There's the leaf blower. Get it? Now let's get out of this creepy basement. Oh gosh, Misty's back inside. No. Okay, now what? Oh, okay, Misty's going upstairs. Good. Okay, now let's go do this praying. Okay. Make Misty Easter Bunny a horrible experience. Okay, we put the funnel on the bunny. Now we use the leaf blower. Wait, we forgot the vacuum cleaner. Where was the vacuum cleaner again? I think it's in the office. Yeah, let's go check. No, you don't look fabulous today, Misty. There's the vacuum. Now start vacuum. Okay. Great, now Misty's camera's blocked. Let's use the vacuum. There, I got all the candies. Fill the bunny with arrows. Okay. Adjust it to the funnel and set value. Okay. It says tap anywhere on the screen to start and stop the speedometer. Okay. Wait, what happens if we make it high?
Nani?
Leaf blower value selected. What? Okay. Now what? Do we put the leaf blower on the bunny? Oh, okay, there we go. Remove all symbols of your prayings. Oh, that was so quick. Run before Misty catches you. Wait, oh, hi Misty, how you doing? Wow, how can you not see me from here? I'm so close to you. Wait, I'm just gonna make Misty chase me.
Huh?
Hi Misty, come and chase me. There we go, oh gosh. Bye! Hi, Misty! Misty, I'm up here! No! Oh, great, the door is locked. No, Misty, catch me! I mean, chase me, I actually don't want you to catch me. Okay, let's just wait for her... For the cutscene! Oh, great! Oh, me! No! Escape from the window! Ah! You can't catch me now! Oh great, I can't climb up. Okay, just start the prank already. Okay, now let's go hide. I'm just gonna throw this funnel. I don't think I need it. Oh great, it's blocking my way. Let's see, I'm just gonna hang out right here. Oh! What? Oh! What is... Oh! What is happening? Oh! They're just gonna leave her like that? Oh, now they're laughing. Okay. You know what? I want to know what happens if we put the leaf blower on high. So I'm gonna skip all of this and I'll see you later.
Huh?
Okay, I'm back. With the funnel. There we go. Now I'll start vacuum. There, I got the vacuum. Let's suck all the candies. Fill the bunny with arrows. I think they meant darts, but whatever. Adjust it to the funnel and set value. And let's make it high. Tap anywhere on screen to start and stop the speedometer, okay? Oh, okay. They're high. No, no, no! That's kind of high, I think. Okay, no, let's just do this. There. Remove all symbols of your prank. Run before Misty catches you. Oh gosh, Misty's right here. Misty's here. I'm just gonna go hide in this room. I think the same thing will happen. But I didn't really get it to hide. Oh. Yup, the same thing happened. If you do this prank, make sure to get the leaf blower to the green color. So I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you do, please give this video a like. And if you haven't already, please subscribe to my channel and turn on the bell so that you won't miss any awesome videos like this video. Subscribing really helped the channel. And thank you so much for staying to the end of the video. You guys are awesome. And thanks for watching. See you on my next video. Bye!